Lovely Diva coming to you, and I'm back. So I'm so glad to be back here on YouTube. Had a little small technical difficulties last week, but I'm back. So what better way to come back than, of course, to do a haul? So it's not a clothes haul or shoe haul that's coming. Trust me, it's actually a nail polish haul. Nail polish is probably my second addiction now, I guess you can say. Shoes and clothes being my first. I think nail polish is probably my second addiction. Now it is, because I have like over 120 nail polishes and it's just getting really out of hand. But I love it because I love to change my nail color as much as I love to change my hair. So if you feel my drift, then you understand. So last week, Walgreens had their I guess you could say they do the Sinful Color sale maybe every 3 months or so, sometimes more, but they do it frequently throughout the year. And in some states, the Sinful Colors are 99 cents like all day, every day. Here in Philadelphia, the Sinful Colors are regularly $1.99, but when they go on sale, they're 99 cents. And when that sale happens, I take advantage. So I went to the Walgreens, I took advantage of that 99 cent sale, and I grabbed about 10 new colors. I had to be very, very careful because the last haul, I picked up about 20 some colors. So I had to be very careful this time, make sure I didn't repeat the same colors. And it was really, really difficult because I was seeing the colors and I was like, ooh, then I remember I had that. So I'm gonna show you guys the colors that I have. So again, it was the Walgreens sale that occurred last week. It ended Sunday, I believe, or the last Sunday. It was sometime this month, you guys, in July. Trust me, they will have another one when they do. I will post probably on Facebook when the sale's going on, because somebody told me, because I almost missed it. So I'm gonna show you guys the colors and I'll give you the numbers in case you're interested in them. So in no particular order, this one is called Island Coral and it's 1103. I'm not sure if my camera's gonna pick them up, but that's the number, 1103. And this is what the shade looks like. It's like this really pretty corally color. Really pretty, I would say. It's really nice for, you know, spring and summer. But if you like me, you don't really go with the trend. As you can see, I'm wearing like a neon sapphire color right now, which most people probably would associate with fall and winter. But next, I don't care.
Is
Cross My Heart, which is 957. And I guess you could say it's kind of a really like Bloody Mary reds, but this is the number and the color, I mean the name, okay, and this is the color. It's like this really bright, bold red color, which I think can be worn all seasons. Next is Ruby Red 369, okay, and it's another red, but it's a little more, has a little more, I guess you can say, blue tint into it, whereas the Cross My Heart is more brighter. Can you see the difference? I can. Next is Citrine 1123. Okay. Looks like this. It's like this orangey tangerine color. This one is called Slate 1055. And it's like this really nice gray color. Okay. Oh, Tokyo Pearl number 112. And it's like this really nice champagne, kind of like pearlescent, silverish gray color. Really, really pretty. I'm dying to wear this one. Next is Rainstorm 1053. And it's like this bluish grayish color. Now somebody on Facebook told me that I gotta be really careful with this one because it may stain. So I would recommend just wearing a base coat underneath any of the polishes. I haven't had too many problems with the Sinful Colors, but I was warned about this one, so. Next is probably my favorite in this entire bunch. It's called Mint Apple 947. Really pretty. And then the last two are some golds. This one is called, this is It 832. Okay, and it's just this really nice gold color. This would be nice, really, for the holidays. And then I also got this one called All About You, number 921. Okay. And it's just like this glitter gold. You could probably wear this on top of each other, or this on top of this, or you could probably wear this alone. Okay, you guys, so those are the new additions to my nail collection. I absolutely love the simple colors. I don't have too many problems with the polishes. Maybe the neons, but you can do a really simple trick with the neons. You can put your base coat on and then put a white polish on and then put the neon on top. That really makes the neon colors really pop. So definitely try that if you're having any issues. Well, any kind of polish. If you ever have a problem with the polish and it's not really, really pigmented, try putting a white base coat down first and then putting the polish on top. That really brings out the color. It works phenomenal with neons, trust me. So again, I got all of these. I purchased all of these from Walgreens. They are regularly $1.99 here in Philadelphia, but when they go on sale, they're $1.99, and I always take advantage of that sale. I'm really looking forward to some fall colors. I think most of these colors I can pretty much wear, well, I will wear pretty much all year round, but I really want some nice rich wines and dark colors. I got this color from my nail salon, and again, it's called Neon Sapphire. It's like this dark navy. I have it on my toes too. I absolutely love it. It's by Color Club, I believe, or Clean Color, I forget, but the name is definitely Neon Sapphire. But I absolutely love a dark manicure. I think that's just so sexy on women of color, on any women. I absolutely love it. I love seeing dark colors on skin, and just something about it, just I just think it's just really, really just, it's lush. So if you guys have any questions in regards to any of the colors, of course you can leave a comment below and I will do my best to get back to you. But I did show you the numbers and give you the names, but if you missed it, of course you can comment below and I'll get back to you. And I do appreciate you guys for watching. Oh, if anybody wants to know, the hair is just a simple instant weave that I got from my local beauty supply store for $19.99. I'm wearing it as a half wig with the headband, and the name is, I want to say, EZ7079, something like that. I'll try to find the actual name, but it's definitely an instant weave, synthetic hair. $20, y'all. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.